And now to a WSFA 12 News update. Jonathan Lee Smith is now in police custody. Autauga County investigators say he turned himself in this morning. Smith is charged with attempted murder after authorities say he used a hammer to hit someone multiple times in the head Friday night. The victim is in the hospital in critical condition.